congratulate Rivera Early College High School for the initiation groundbreaking of their new turf field. That's Rivera won the state championship in 2015, and this field is going to help them prepare for this year's state championship. We're also having a groundbreaking at Hanna Early College High School. They are also receiving the turf field. Thank you to the TRE election, where the community supported this initiative. We are able to bring some new projects to BISD. So thank you, community, for making these turfs possible for our schools. We have completed the one at Lopez High School and Porter High School. Now we start working at Rivera Early College High School and Hanna Early College High School, followed by Pace Early College High School and Veterans Early College High School.